YouTube, we back on this, and we're gonna do the museum level now, because I made it back here at a younger age than last time. And I ain't gonna lie, I beat this off camera. You know, for those of you, if anybody follow me on Twitch knows, but check out my Twitch, this man Ty513 underscores in between everything. Alright, so let's get into it. This is gonna be an interesting thing, cause I beat this level, but I mean, I ain't gonna lie. When I got to the boss, it was ridiculous. The boss fight was ridiculous. Let's do it. The museum. I am 30 years old right now in this.
Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
This is a good level. I enjoyed this level.
It was foolish of you to come here.
Oh, hold on, dang. Okay, we're not dying from the first few go. Oh.
Put that down.
There we go. Get that sword. Sword is OP. This little dagger, knife, sword thing, whatever. It was mad OP.
This is as far as you go.
Who's saying that? How did you know? It's like these guys are ready for me. Damn.
He has a weapon. No freaking way.
There we go. Just like that. We're still good so far. No deaths. We trying to keep it like that.
Got eyes on him.
What's up? This.
Can't keep
oh, got me. Damn. Okay, we don't need that happening. 31 years old now.
Really? You want some more?
I should be telling you that.
Nerves get the better of you?
Gotta take my time. Once they start making me get aggressive, then it's over. You know, I'm playing it a little easy right now.
You're him, aren't you? You're the one that took down Sean.
Yes, I am.
You'll suffer for dishonoring him.
I took him out in my last video. You saw it? I appreciate you being a viewer.
Wake up.
Let me start playing a little more aggressive. I feel like I'm gonna regret it. Oh my goodness, come on. I need to be a child hard. Oh. There we go. We gotta play a little aggressive now. I feel it, you know. I feel like I'm not gonna make it through this by playing this lightly. So come on, let's get in aggressive mode.
It's here.
Damn, I got hit two different times. Come on. Now I'm 33 years old. God dang it.
Want some more?
Idiot. the knife. I did beat this level on my first try. Well, of course I died plenty of times, but I did beat it without getting too old.
Downstairs.
And to where I had to start all the way over.
You can't keep up.
He tried to kick me down the stairs. Oh, damn, I rolled down the stairs and everything. Come on. Just like that. Let me get that knife. The knife is OP. Man, I don't want this bat. There we go.
Crush you.
Oh. It's two big dudes, huh? Come on. Okay, I didn't see the other guy.
Drop your weapon.
Oh my goodness, I forgot. In that moment, I folded. I ain't gonna lie.
I pity you.
He kicked me in my shits. That's some BS. This is not looking so good so far.
You've got determination. I'll give you that.
What? Whoa!
No way, no fucking way.
Just like that. This level
is... Stop this meaningless crusade here. Kuroki has long since abandoned this life of violence and bloodshed. Turn around and leave now.
Now why would I do that?
Nobody outruns their past. Not even her.
Facts. Right. That is a fact, though.
She left this path, and you won't pull her back in.
He look like the top tier. He look like the head of security type vibe. That's the vibe he give me. Gotcha, he tried to grab me. Come on, Mr. So-called head of security. Just like that. Not even worth my time. What's on there? Oh, nothing. What's over here? We are exploring. wonder what's gonna happen. Okay. What kind of elevator leads here? Yo, they must have gave me a blunt or something, cause there ain't no way. Wait, I already made it to her? Yo, this has gotta be the quickest one.
I didn't want to fight you. That feeling of vengeance will not cease here.
Now, it took me mad long to get to her the last time. How did I get her to her quick this time? Nah, ain't no way.
I'll be forced to.
Oh, yeah. Come on. I don't know how I got to you this quick, but I'll take it. Oh. No, hold on. I'm sorry. I need to keep my distance with her. See, look, I don't know what she do. She likes to hit up, down, up, down. Like, you gotta dodge. You can either dodge up or dodge down. If you can't predict what she's gonna do. Okay, I need to use the eye thing. Alright, stack back. Okay, now I just go in and just start spamming. Back up. That's gonna be my motive. Or maybe blocking. Let me see if blocking works. It doesn't work. Fuck! I still don't get how I got to her so quick. It took me, I went through mad people. Alright, so now we're just gonna have to. Alright, sorry, I had a text message. I wanted to see what it was. Okay. Yeah, she seems like she'll still take some damage. Oh yeah, come up. Okay, she back. She backing up. She is hard. You've got to be kidding me. She is hard. I thought the last guy was tough, man. She's even harder.
I will put an end to your quest for vengeance.
Come on. We're gonna keep our distance. My goodness, man. I swear to God. You fucking bitch, man. God damn, I hate this girl. She seems like such a nice person.
This time my blades will not fail.
And so she stood up. I think I see it now. Hold on. Oh, I see it now. I gotta figure out her pattern. There's no other way. I gotta figure out her pattern. Cause I got lucky. I kept dying on her the last time, but I did get lucky and beat her. So does mine. Look at my skin. Alright, so let me see. I'm gonna back up and study her. Up. Okay, down. She goes. Okay, so I don't have to go like this. Whoop, 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 whoop. That's what I'm gonna have to do. Alright, there we go. There we go. Hold on. I think I'm catching on to it. Hold on. There we go. Hold on. We getting there. We getting there. I might die again, which I don't think. Okay. I got to study how she moves. I see it. Now I'm starting to see it. I don't think I'm going to beat this level in this video.
Your presence disturbs the serenity of this place.
Alright, here's where it gets real. So now I realize there's a shortcut to get to her. Cause I went through mad stuff last time when I was on, when I was off camera.
100 ways to kill you. You should have tried when she gave you the chance.
Okay, I remember this one.
That's enough.
Oh yeah, I gotta dodge. There we go. Fuck! This bitch jumped up and kicked me with both her feet. God damn. I know I want her feet in the air, but no, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna stop. Before I get banned on Twitch and YouTube. Damn, I forget. Alright. She throwing them things. She's going. Yo, I'm getting tight. I'm getting pissed off. I'm 70 years old.
This is where I kill you.
Yo, that's crazy.
Die!
She still hit me? Fuck, game over. Alright. Since we're only like 20 minutes in, we're gonna try it again. Yo, that's crazy. I went through like, yo, I don't know what to say. Come on, we're gonna do this again. So now I know the shortcut to get to her. So I could take the shortcut again and try to beat it at a younger age. Cause I swear to you, like I said earlier, I went through mad different stuff. Like they put me in another world and I was fighting them and stuff like that. That shit was crazy. All right, take two.
Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
Oh, so they know they talking to Walkie. That's how they knew I was here.
It was foolish of you to come here.
Shut up. All right, they hit me at the same time. Shut up. We going try hard now. Like, that dad woke up the dragon. We is not going down bad like this. I gotta beat this level for the channel. It's crazy I beat this on my first try, but on my second try I lose. Target's here. Target's here, yep. Come on, come on, come on.
Damn, he's on fire.
God dang. Come on.
Put that down.
Shut up. Come on. Let's go. I ain't playing no games now. Speed running through this thing.
Got eyes on him.
Shut up. Ah, he kicked it out of my hand. That don't mean I can't whoop his. Yeah, I'm gonna get some of that health back. Right. Whoop, I have to edit this out. Yo.
Yo, what's good?
What's up, man?
What's up? Yeah, I'm at
work. Huh? Ah, I got you.
Yo, sir, I can't wait to put some more to all this goddamn shit. You gonna be like, yo.
Oh, word. It was a lot.
Nigga. And today's supposed to be my birthday.
Oh, word. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, you work today?
Yeah.
Okay, that's some shit. Yeah. All right. I'm gonna tell you about Jay. I'm gonna tell you that. Mm-hmm. Right, this is gonna be some news to you when you fucking go on it, though. So, you know.
I'm open to hear about it, man.
I know you. Hmm.
I got you. It be like that.
What you doing? You twitching right now?
Yeah, see, I got the shit set up right here.
Thank God.
Yeah.
You little brother today?
Nah, he not. He's in Park Terrace right now.
I
will. Yeah.
Damn.
Shit, let me go ahead. I'm recording for the YouTube.
Yeah,
alright, man.
Alright.
Mike, alright, we back. Had a phone call. I hope I edited it out. You know, ain't nothing happened anyway, so I might keep it in the video just for the content. You know, ain't nobody personal business out there, so let's get into it. So I guess we're gonna go up here. So is this the way to the heart? Oh yeah, this is probably the shortcut. Come on. It's gotta be the shortcut, come on. I want my rematch. Yeah, this is the shortcut. It's gotta be the shortcut. Oh, did I? Yes! Yes, I found it. Yo, it's crazy how this shortcut is like that. I didn't even know this was here. Yeah, take two, girl, take two. Take two. Now I know how I can beat this level real quick. See, at least this level got a shortcut.
I do not want to fight you.
I want to fight you. So what?
That feeling of vengeance. It will not cease here. I speak from experience.
I'm okay like this beat.
Leave, or be forced to.
Come on. I don't care how cold it is out here. Oh my goodness. Alright, see, I'm trying to figure out her moves, you know, so it's gonna be a little trial and error.
Interesting. Have you defeated death itself?
Damn. She's gonna knock the sword out of my hand almost every time.
Thank you.
the sword make this thing a little easier? Hold on. Okay, back, take my distance. I don't know her status like that. No! She went for the legs. That's low-key my weakness, because I don't know. You know, she goes for...
This time, my blades will not fail.
Sword is done. Come on, we're doing better so far. I'm only 33 and I already done knocked out most of her health. No! I'm 36 now.
Your presence disturbs the serenity of this place.
Shut up. I gotta keep my distance with her because she's unpredictable. Oh my freaking God.
I will put an end to your quest for vengeance.
Alright, I'm a lot younger now. Come on now. I'm only 10 years older than I was when I started this fight. Only 10 years has passed in this fight. Not a big deal. Come on.
I know 100 ways to kill you. You should have run when she gave you the chance. Die slowly.
Gotta stay focused. Are you fucking serious?
Step by step, you inch closer to.
She right. She is right.
Kill you.
This is fucking pissing me off.
I have no issues killing you 100 times.
Shut the fuck up. Now she's dugging me tight. Not really. It's just annoying me dying over and over. Goodbye, bitch. See, that was a shortcut. If y'all want to replay this level, but play the full extent of the level, because that was mad short. You know, if y'all want me to replay this and play the full extent of the level, let me know. I'll do it for the content, you know, but if y'all don't want me to, then I won't. Just that simple. Let's go ahead and end this gameplay right here. We're going to try to make it through a little more younger. Let's do it. Like, share, and subscribe, and I'm out.